That's a much more difficult question than you think it is, I imagine.
Without saying glue.
I was thinking nostalgic too.
We'll say nostalgic.
Nostalgic.
Okay. Or
dread, you say nostalgic.
Yeah.
How about that?
I don't know. That's a good word.
Yeah.
Let's use rousing for our one word thing earlier.
Okay, yeah.
Or arousing. Let's use arousing.
Capital cities.
All the capital cities have been sold out. Some of the regionals, like, we didn't sell out Darwin and Geelong and Ballarat and stuff, but there's been a bunch that have been. So
Gold Coast. Gold Coast a regional?
Well, yeah. So Perth, Gold Coast, Adelaide, two Melbourne shows, Brisbane and Sydney. So yeah. It's been great. It was really nice arriving into Adelaide. We played Adelaide last time at the Jive and I think we sold like 120 tickets or something in a 350, and this time I sort of came in and I went up to the venue manager, I was like, how are we looking for tonight? And she was like, sold out, which is nice. It's so nice to do it before doors, you know?
Yeah, it feels relaxing, yeah. You know? You just know that you're going to have people there, they're there to see you, you know? Yeah,
and it was great crowds too, great crowds in all over the place, and some people must have already got the record, so people have been singing along to like some of the non-singles and stuff, and we've been having a good time.
It's been good.
Yeah. And
they're very important, with the caveat that they are challenging, can be challenging to make them work on a couple of levels.
Yeah.
You don't necessarily, and I guess I can see both sides of the story with regionals in that people in regional towns, you know, really want to see bands and want bands to come to their towns and play. And I could imagine it might be frustrating if a band does a big tour and then doesn't come to your town. But on the other hand, like for bands, it can be, you know, a big deal, like in terms of cost and time to go to see all the regional centres, and Australia's a big place too. So like we're doing it on this tour, this is our biggest tour to date, and it's working. But maybe had we have attempted it a year or two ago, it might have been a bit tougher to make it really work, you know, as far as getting people to the show.
So the record will come, it's not out there yet, it's going to come out, we're going over for its release, it'll be good, yeah. I mean, it's lovely over there. It's just kind of about, again, it kind of comes down to like making it work, because it's, you know, we're flying six of us, or seven of us, because it's five in the band, our TM and our manager. So it's, you know, it adds up and stuff. So if it's viable, we would do it as much as, you know, we could. But yeah. It's beautiful over there.
Yeah, picking the right time to go over there.
And we've got a good team over there. And we've got a cool little label and a great agent. And there's like, it seems to be working.
A bit more relaxed, a bit more self-assured or something like that, I think. I feel like that's the case. A few fresher songs, we've kind of developed the sound a bit more.
We've got our own, as I mentioned, we're working with a sound engineer now who does all our shows. And that, you know, I always used to talk to other bands who did that, and I thought, oh, that'd be nice to do one day. But now that we've been doing it, I really understand how awesome it is.
Because
like basically, it's kind of like, if you're just working with a different person each night, then like almost like the best they can do is kind of get everything sounding like where it should be in the mix. But when someone knows all the songs, and they start from that point, and they can really like almost play the band like an instrument. And I really feel like John O'Steer, who's our guy, he's become like a member of the band.
Yeah, he's been really good.
So that's been good, and I think that really makes a difference to the show in a big way.
Yeah.
What month are we in?
We're in September. All right, it'll be next year, I reckon.
Yeah, it's we're ready to go. We've already actually been in the studio and recorded it, but just a pre-production. Just to kind of like try the, because we were in Brisbane and we had some spare days and we were like, let's just go and record that song. So yeah, that one's ready to go, which is great.